Hey, what's up, guys and gals? I got a piece of Flint Ridge here from Nether's farm, and I recently had a challenge. Someone challenged me to make a point in stone, which is a more of a sculpture type thing. And I've come across this piece of Flint Ridge, and I thought it might work good for that. Because it'll set flat like this. So, I've got a crystal pocket, some quartz and stuff up here I'll have to work around, but hopefully I can suspend a point, up here in this part, and then work this in. Come in from here, maybe. Because I got to be able to thin it from the bottom somehow, up and in. This will be the first time I ever tried one of these, so we'll see. We shall see. I'll just use whatever I need to, copper or bones or lasers or grinders or... I'm just kidding, I'll just use copper. Alright. Well... About took the flat part off. This is gonna be fun. Could try to get another one down that way, or I could come back here and start working on the back. I'm gonna have to get this thinned in somehow or another. There we go. That was cool. We still setting? Yeah. All right. Sweet, cool beans. Awesome sauce. So now I can hit here, I think, get rid of this. Not like that. There we go. Alright, I'm going to move back here and start working on this part. Grab my little bit larger bopper. That was a bummer. Cool, I thinned it all the way up to there. Helped us out quite a bit. See if I can do that again. Step fracture. I think I can get under that. Might need one down here first, though. That was dumb. Daggone it. That was pretty dumb on my behalf. Big old overshot. It's all right, I'm not giving up yet. Just be a smaller sculpture. be real careful not to step it up in there. I'm trying to get one right here to run down the back side. Didn't really want it to run all the way down the back side, but that's fine. I think we're still standing up. Yep. Try to clean that. Thought it cut me, but it didn't. Cool, that one helped. That one really helped. I start working on my arrowhead up here, huh? Come on, baby. Yeah. That's what I wanted. Get rid of all them ugly step fractures. Okay, so far, I guess. hardest parts are just hitting on these weird angles. Ooh, that cut me. That one got me good. Okay, I'm gonna have to do a short intermission. Get a band-aid on that. So, okay, we'll do part one. Point and stone. At least that's what Jake Webster calls them when he does them. It's just like a sculpture. Maybe I'll try to do a Clovis up here. Be ambitious. All right, part one. I'm gonna get stop this leak and I'll be back.